Everyone, thank you for joining me once again. Man, this is El Chingon back at you with another shave. Hope everyone's having a good day. Bless y'all. I'm happy to be here. Thank you. Today's shave will be Talbot Shaving Valley of Fire. This is a 3-ounce puck of soap. Beautiful scent. That's the color of the soap. There's not very much soap in there, but it's 3 ounces of soap. That's the label. Real beautiful label. The ingredients. Can't really see the ingredients real well, so I'm gonna be I'll be saying them right now. The ingredients are stearic acid, tallow, water, shea butter, potassium, hydroxide, castor oil, fragrance, glycerin, sodium hydroxide, lanolin, palm kernel oil, marshmallow root, babbasu oil, meadowfoam oil, tussah silk are the ingredients of the soap. And as I know, this is a top performing soap. It's top notch soap. And I heard nothing but good reviews about Talbot Shaving. I could never get a tub of it because whenever they release it, I'm at work and I just can't be on my phone and try to, you know, purchase it while I'm working. So I always miss out on their great releases. And this is a limited release. And this is a collaboration with Caties Bubbles and Talbot Shaving. And the owner, the artisan of Talbot Shaving, donates $1 to the Trust for Public Land per jar. And this scent is a scent inspired by the popular cologne Jimmy Choo Man. And it's an aromatic, woody, fruity accord. And this was a concept idea from Rudman, Jason Rudman. Wet shaver YouTuber that does shave videos, reviews. This was something for his wedding anniversary, excuse me. Wedding anniversary, and they did this for him. So this is what this soap is about. Like I said, it's a limited release, so it's no longer available. And the scent notes are pineapple, leaf, suede, melon, lavender, pink, peppercorn, and patchouli. And this smells like a cologne, expensive cologne, which is inspired by Choo Man, Jimmy Choo Man. Can't wait to use this. Like I said, I hope everyone's having a great day. The razor that I'm going to be using today will be my Colonial Razors head that takes feathers and artisan single edge blades, which are these right here. And these are made by Feather Professional. Loading the blade and the razor. And I'll be going all black today, so I'm gonna be using my Razor Rock aluminum handle, all black. That's the razor I'm going to be using today. My brush is soaking in my Chicano shaver mug. Gifted by my brother, Rafa, a Chicano shaver. And this is the brush I'm going to be using today. This is a custom brush, barber pole, handle. Turned by Milton at Turn and Shave. And this is 25, it has a 25 fan knot on there. I believe he calls it the quarter moon. 25 millimeter synthetic. Real nice knot. Real nice knot. And the colors are black and translucent gray. So you can see But from far away, it looks all black. Custom brush. Milton makes great brushes. Thank you, Milton. Just got out of the shower, so my face is nice and hydrated, ready to go for the shave. One day's growth. Some Powerade. Blueberry, raspberry, and cherry. Need some electrolytes right now. Feeling a little bit under the weather, but I'm here. Okay, let's get the shave started. The scent strength on the soap, it's a mid-strong scent. I'd say it's a 6.5. And I forgot to mention, this was gifted by my brother, Joseph Salazar. He has an Instagram, and his IG tag is JASJR1970. And he has a picture of a wolf. Joseph Salazar, check him out on Instagram. He has real great, top-notch shave equipment. Very beautiful brushes, razors, very beautiful stuff. Joseph's a real good guy, real great guy, great brother with the heart of gold. Thank you, Joseph, for this lovely soap here. You told me when you got it that you would send it to me, and you did. Thank you, bro. I love you, bro. Thank you. That's my load there. This soap smells real good, guys. Lovely scent. Like I was saying, it's a woody, fruity accord. Just getting all the access from the puck. Don't want to let it go to waste. It's just soap, but I don't like to let it go to waste. Especially this soap. I also have a sample of Talbot shaving, and this is River Rouge, what I'm going to be using pretty soon. And it also has a beautiful scent to it. I'm going to be using this pretty soon. But yeah, this was gifted from J.R. Reyes at Reyes Restore. When I reset him my brush to get restored, he sent me this nice sample. Thank you, J.R. Pass one. Who's the tallow base soap? Beautiful suds. Like I was saying, the soap is top notch. If you haven't checked out any reviews, go ahead and do so on YouTube. Jason Rodman has a fantastic review of this soap. Beautiful suds there. The soap smells fantastic. It smells awesome. Look at that, guys. Beautiful lather. Beautiful lather. Pass one with the grain. The lather there. It's nice and peaky. Great soap. Real nice and thick soap. Look at that, guys. It's thick. Thick soap. Fortunately, I can never score a tub of this. Talbot Shea whenever they release it. Sad on my part. This is really great soap. Real thick soap. I could tell when I was lathering on my face, I was thick. That is thick, I mean. The slickness of the soap is top notch as well. Very slick. Pass one complete. Look at this beautiful lather. Great smelling soap. This is drink when lathered on the face. Gets a little stronger. Current and a half cents drink on the face when lathering on the face. Slickness is awesome. Real nice residual slickness as well. Super slick. Great soap. Pass two. Look at that, guys. Beautiful leather. Still caked. Pass two against the grain. So you can see the lather stays on there. It's real peaky. Real thick. Excuse me for saying it over and over, but it's the truth. Just want you guys to know. Just in case you ever see a tub pop up in the BSTs, do yourself a favor and pick it up. Top-notch soap. As you can see, I'm going over my face with just a little bit of residual slickness on my face. You can do that with this soap. Real great shave there. Great shave, guys. It's a true pleasure using this soap. Phenomenal, phenomenal scent and performance. Feeling for stubble? Touch up. Mm-hmm. Right there as well. Nice. All done. Real close shave. Real happy with the soap. Thank you, Joseph. Again, appreciate it, brother. Appreciate you very much, bro. Thank you. I love this soap. Real happy, guys. High performance soap there. I'm gonna go on with my aftershave as well. This is a small bottle. This is 1.69 fluid ounces, 50 millimeters. It's small. Small aftershave. Oh, wow. Beautiful fragrance. Oh, beautiful. Well, that's my shave, everyone. Thank you for joining me once again. Thank you for watching. I appreciate everybody's support. Thank you very much. That was Talbot Shaving, Valley of the Fire. Great soap right here. Phenomenal performance. Top-notch soap. Beautiful scent as well. I love it. Went with my Milton brush, custom made barber pole with a 25 millimeter full quarter moon knot. Full quarter moon knot. Caked with lather. Synthetic. The bristles. Colonial General with the Razor Rock. Handle, aluminum. And the aftershave, Talbot Shaving. Caties Bubbles, Valley of the Fire. Thank you everyone for joining me. Take care y'all, bless y'all. Have a great day, great night. Peace. I apologize guys, but I didn't mention the post shave with the feel of the soap. It's phenomenal. Great. My face feels nice and moisturized. Real smooth, phenomenal post shave feel from the Talbot Shaving Soap. Thank you.